If you're alone right now, don't watch this video. In the winter of 2018, a man who was living alone in the mountains wakes up to find a red ball sitting on his front yard. He assumed the only neighbor he had must have kids, and so he kicks the ball over the fence, goes inside, doesn't think anything of it. That night, he wakes up to the sound of kids laughing outside of his window. He goes outside to check on them because it's the middle of the night, and there's no kids anywhere, but that red ball is back on his property. So he picks it up, brings it in his house, and goes back to bed. The next morning, he goes over to his neighbor's house to let them know that their kids were out in his yard in the middle of the night. But it turns out his neighbor is just some old man who lives alone, and there aren't any kids anywhere in the area. That night, he wakes up again to the sound of kids on his property, and when he looks outside, there's no kids, but that red ball is back on his property. Panicked, he runs downstairs to make sure the one he brought in is still inside, and it's gone. He checked every window and door, and everything was still locked. It didn't make any sense. He decides to look out the window one more time, and off in the distance is some weird, stiff figure watching him.